Hi everyone, good morning. Welcome to Be Inspired. You are in the best part of YouTube Learning Channel. And in today's video, we are just going to learn the next word problems of exercise 1.2. So, as you all know that we are solving 7th class maths textbook, NCERT. And we completed first exercise and we are moving on to the second exercise also. So, now we are going to find out how to solve the second exercise. Now, before this, I just want to ask you, you all know that, please share, like, subscribe my channel. Now without getting late, we'll start our class. So here is a question we have. What is the question? In a quiz, team A scored minus 40, 10, 0. And team B scored 10, 0, minus 40. In 3 successive rounds, which team scored more? Can we say that we can add integers in any order? Of course, we can add integers in any order. There is no need to add in that particular manner only. So now we are moving on to the adding all those numbers first. So in 3 successive rounds, team A scores are like this. Minus 40 plus 10 plus 0. So these two are positive integers. So first we'll add 10 plus 0, that is nothing but 10. Minus 40 plus 10. As you all know that minus is bigger one, so the answer will come minus. And two symbols are different, so we can go for subtraction. 40 minus 10, nothing but 30. So team A score is 30 marks. Now we will move on to team B. In the first round, they got 10 marks, second round 0 marks, and last round minus 40 marks. So here also, these two are positive, 10 plus 0 is nothing but 10. Minus 40, and minus value is bigger one, so that is the reason minus. And same, 40 minus 10 is equal to 30. So here also we got 30 marks itself. Team A score and team B scores are same, right? Now we'll move on to the next question, students. So now we are moving on to the next question. Fill in the blanks to make the following statements true. Minus 5 plus of minus 8 is equal to. So here which is missing? Minus 5 is missing, so here we are going to write minus 5. Minus 53 plus something will give you minus 53. So the same number should come is, it should be adding 0, because for adding 0 to any number, the answer will not be changed. So 17 plus of minus 17 will give you 0. Why only minus 17? 17 minus 17, if you are going to subtract a number from the same number, then only you'll get 0, right? So that is the reason here. So 13 is there, minus 12 is there, and which is missing? Minus 7 is missing here. Minus 4 plus of 15 plus of minus 3 is equal to minus 4 plus 15, and which is missing here? Minus 3 is missing here. Okay, so because whatever the number is missing from LHS and RHS, you have to check and you have to write. Okay students, now we'll move on to the next question. So students, we completed exercise 1.2. Now we are moving on to 1.3 exercise now. Okay, here something page came. Okay, so exercise 1.3. Now find the each of the following products. So till now we just done addition, now addition and subtraction of the positive and negative integers. Now we are moving on to the multiplication of the integers. Integers is nothing but positive numbers as well as the negative numbers. So 3 into minus 1. So what will happen here? What we will get? 3 ones are 3, and there is no sign here, is nothing but plus. Plus into minus is minus. Now the same way, 225 ones are 225, plus into minus is minus. Simple. First you should multiply the whatever the numbers he given to you, and then you should check for the sign. Now 21 into 30, we can go for 3 table. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, so 63. As a 0 is there, so we can write the 0 directly like this. only this kind of multiplication should be done only if you have tens, like 10, 20, 30, 40, like that you have. Even for hundreds also you should follow this rule. Minus into minus, plus. Now 316 multiplied by 1. Nothing but what you will get? 316. Here also two minus symbols are there. What will happen? Minus into minus is nothing but plus. For positive integer, no need to write plus here. Just you can leave it. 15 zeros are 0. 0 into 18 will be 0. So the answer is 0. Minus into plus. Remember always, if there is no sign, is nothing but that belongs to positive integer. Minus into plus is nothing but minus. Minus into minus is plus. So that is the reason for 0. We are not going to write any symbol here. Now here you have multiplication of 12 into 11 into 10. First we will find out 12 elevens are how much. 11 twos are 22, 11 ones are 11 plus 2, 30. 132 into 10. So what I said already, if you have a number like this, just multiply 132 ones are 132 and add 0. Okay. Here you have minus and here also you have minus. Minus into minus, plus. So no need to go for next numbers. 9 threes are 27. 27 into 6, how much we will see now. 6 sevens are 42. 6 twos are 12 plus 2, 14. 142. And minus into minus is plus. Now we'll move on to the next question. 18 fives are 90. 90 fours are 360. Minus into minus plus. Plus into minus is minus. Now here, okay, for I and J we have place not there. One twos are 2, two threes are 6, six fours are 24. Minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus. 3 6 are 18, 18 2s are 36, 36 1s are 36. Minus into minus plus, plus into minus minus, minus into minus plus. Okay students, is it okay for you all? Very good. Now we'll move on to the second question. What is the question he is asking? Verify the following. So verification is nothing but you have to check LHS value and you have to check RHS value. LHS and RHS is nothing but before is equal to is there, so this is called LHS, means left hand side. After is equal to anything is there, that is called RHS, nothing but your right hand side. Okay, now we are going to solve this here. Okay, now first we are going to write LHS. 18 into 7 plus of minus 3. First we are going to solve the brackets. 18 into square bracket open 7 plus into minus minus and 3. Now square bracket. 7 minus 3 is nothing but 4. 18 4s are 72. This is about your LHS. Now we will see RHS. Plus 18 into minus 3. So 18 sevens are 126 plus, here we have round brackets here. 18 into 3 will be 18 threes are 54 plus into minus, 54. So plus into minus, minus 126 minus 54. Now we will find out here. 6 minus 4 is 2. 2 minus 5 will not go. So take borrow. 12 minus 5, 7. So we got the answer 72. RHS 72. LHS also 72. When LHS and RHS are same here, right? Now we move on to the next question. Here, what is LHS? Minus 21 into minus 21 into square bracket open minus 4 plus of minus 6. So first we are going to solve the brackets. Minus 4 plus into minus minus 6. As both are having same symbols, we can go for addition. 21 tens are 210. Minus into minus plus. This is about your LHS. Now moving on to the RHS. Minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 21 into minus 6. So first we are going to solve one bracket. Into minus 4 plus minus 21 into minus 6. Twenty-one fours are 84, minus into minus plus, plus 21 six are 126, minus into minus plus, 126 plus 84, 6 plus 4 10, 2 plus 8 10 plus carry 11, 1 plus 1 2. So the answer for this is 210. In LHS what we got 210, and RHS also we got 210, right? So in this way we can say that these two answers are LHS and RHS is equal to same. Okay students, now we'll move on to the next class.